are going to learn about aigrette marigold plant. Aigrettes are paper mache trays which you can use it in many ways. Today we are thinking of making a flower with this. So this aigrette cup has to be cut into small cups like this, and you have to cut it into two like this and take these shapes out. Just one petal, like a petal shape like that, and then it comes like this. You have to cut a plenty of things and then use it. Keep it ready and then start sticking. You need a CD and a magnet also. So once these flowers are ready, the petals are ready, you have to press it like this and make it like this to make the center part like this. Then this has to be attached on the CD with a magnet behind, and then we'll start arranging. Just put it, be careful, hot glue. Bend this behind and then press it here. As you press all the petals, you can see the next finished one here. So these petals, you have to fill it up like this and color it whichever color you want. These marigolds, you can see, you can color whichever color and then place it. Because it has a magnet, you can use it anywhere, wherever you want for decoration.